When we get sign up a lawsuit, many of our clients are curious as to what the process is. The process is we seldom just put a case in suit right away. We like to do our investigation before an insurance company gets involved. We like to collect our medical expense or medical records to make sure that we know what we're dealing with. And then we put our case in suit. Well, what happens after we put the case in suit? We would serve what's called a summons and complaint on the other side. They would in turn hire lawyers, whether through the insurance company or otherwise, and they would put in what's called an answer. And then that answer to our complaint may have some defenses to it as to why they think they're not responsible, and we have to address those. There may be some counterclaims against us, and they may have cross claims against other people for why this injury occurred. And you know, if there's multiple defendants involved, that can be quite complicated. But that's the paper discovery phase there. And when they answer, they serve us with requests for things like demands for discovery, demands for bills of particulars, sometimes interrogatories. We have to respond to all those. And then we send out to them all what we're requesting them, our discovery requests, our discovery bill of particulars requests, interrogatories, things of that nature. So it's a big paper exchange. And sometimes there's a lot of arguments back and forth about what's to be turned over and what's not. And many times we find ourselves in court, and this again gets into some of the delays in litigation. People don't want to give us what we want to get, so we have to go to court to make sure that it's ordered by the court. And then beyond that, we have to take depositions, and that's where you give testimony in a law firm or law office before a trial. And you know, as a plaintiff, you're definitely going to have to give testimony, maybe your spouse, maybe some of the witnesses that we have to the accident. And then we also want to depose the defendants. We want to get the people who are driving the car, the people who manufactured the product, all of these people that may contribute information to the lawsuit to help prove our case. We want to get them on record. Once the deposition process is done, one or both sides may make motions to the court, either for what they call summary judgment, which basically says, judge, you should dismiss this case because of A, B, and C. Or we might bring a motion saying, judge, you should say that they're totally at fault at this point because, you know, there's no question that they were responsible for the accident, so that the only thing that the jury is considering is damages at the time of trial. And that can become important too, because if we get a judge to rule ahead of time that someone's responsible, the 9% interest starts to run from the date of that ruling. So by the time that we get to trial and we get to a verdict, we're going to have a pretty big interest add-on to any verdict that we get.